The purpose of dust mopping is to remove loose sediment and soil from the surface of the floor. Not only is loose sediment and soil dangerous to walk on, but it's very destructive to floor finish and even the subfloor below. Dust mopping should be done at least twice a day.